Hello guys, it's Charge Inryuki here. How is everybody doing? As you can see, we are in the ice cave, and I've got cave sister out. Apparently, cave sister can't walk up a little bit. I guess it's because my fortitude is so high that I really don't need this. And now it's saying I'm cold. There, now you're saying I'm cold. Now, make up your damn mind. What in the hell? Don't go over there, it's a trap. Okay, I won't go over there. We're gonna see if Cave Sister can handle it. If not, I brought an arsenal with me. I've got one of the imprinted babies named Shogun. And I also have Aqua. That is still healing, by the way. Thank you. everyone follows Cave Sister. Meaning everybody... Actually, no. Such a fight. It is such a fight right now. Running around in circles now, I gotta figure out. Another one. I can see you wanted a fish. You got the fish. Now let's go. Shogun, you are to follow. Actually, I'll just do this. You're to follow me. You're to follow me. Everybody else, behave. Don't get me wrong, some of these guys are gonna get levels, which would be great, which is what I want. I want them to get levels. No. You need to stop. That's why you're not listening. you're following Aqua. Aqua stuck clear back there. Well, that would explain it. Back up. You move forward a bit. Alright. Going on here. Okay, I just want you to follow me. You follow me only. I want everybody else to follow Cave Sister. Yep, that is the best route, okay. hell are you guys doing? Get out from over there. A lot of Pelovia pain in the neck. You are shoken, I believe. I'm gonna have to save and exit. That something happened. I hope these guys didn't get sucked into the world and sent right back up, because if they did, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, are we back? Buddy. This is going to be the interesting part, considering that I've got to break all of this down. Pelovias. Oh, fucking Pelovias. Well, Aqua's dead. Oh. Didn't expect that this was gonna be this much of a pain in the ass. But it's that much of a pain in the ass. Are you guys the only one that survived? I've only seen one death message. Turn around. How many of my guys died? Three of my allies were killed, including Aqua, but where is Shogun? Where is Shogun at? Did Shogun get clipped in the world? I'm gonna have to bring out the rest of the group here. Ah, screw it. Do I bring out the Rex? Everybody's kind of hurt at the moment. So right now, I don't know where Shogun is. Everybody follow this guy. I am surprised Cave Sister managed to survive this long. Come on! I know there's a Kolovia there, but... stuck on each other. I have no idea where caves, I'm just gonna bring them all out. Honestly, this is a fight. This is a big old test for these guys. This is me testing the owl. So far, doing a pretty good job. That's annoying. in the bloody way. Question is, which way do we go? Idiots, not do what you're doing right now. Well, that's a red drop. I would love to get the red drop. Can't get the red drop. I think Shogun either might have gotten sent clear up in the sky. Everybody fight. Get him. Get him. Doesn't mean get me stuck, you idiots. I was killed by a polar bear with one bite. There's Shogun. I'm not ending this episode until we get, till I get all the way over there. probably should have put some sort of a stone there, because I'm probably gonna die before I even get there. Thing is, I can hear him, but I don't see him. That's my issue with that. So if you see me drop a heal potion command, don't judge me. Because I'm not using a grapple to get there quicker. I'm kind of doing this the hard way. Meters ago. I still have no idea where that Shogun has went. I'm hoping doing this will keep me alive long enough. Don't judge me, I'm dying here. It's better for me to do this than going in creative mode. And I don't wanna fucking do that. I wanna do this right. If I have to use a couple commands, I'm gonna use a couple commands. Okay, so armor's about to go, that's fine. Already lost my hand. Actually, I got an idea. Did you get yourself stuck? I have a feeling you did. Right. We lost some guys, we gained some. Get rid of the food. I just want to hide. I died a lot. I had to use some commands, but at least there weren't go in creative mode commands. So you can't judge me for that. See, Shogun did get up there. Shogun did get teleported. Alright, cool. Now we gotta go get Shogun. Damn Pelovius. I had to use commands just to get myself healed. Finally. On a scale of 1 to 10 on how well the Cave Sister and the Berries did, I would say a 7, 7 or 8. I'll say that they did a pretty good job. It took, what, 3 deaths for me to get through this cave? Let's see if I can get... I don't think it's gonna let me to get up there, is it? Nope. Don't think it's gonna let me get up there. But I know what might. Get a dire bear saddle. Out of all of that, we get a dire bear saddle. All the hell that we went through, that's what we got. Oh, back. What is that? Holy sh! Wow! Okie dokie. Okay, that makes me a little happy. Still need a rescue shotgun though. The fact that I gotta do this again. Pretty sure I was right. Shogun was up there. I didn't see it because the damn thing didn't come up. How long have we been going? This cave has taken almost a solid hour to go through. And I knew it was going to be a royal pain. And it was a royal pain. Resisting to naming the Maywing because all the ones that I've named so far have died. I have no idea how Shogun. Don't understand how Shogun's got up here. Dude, Shogun, can you explain? Can you explain to everybody how you managed to get the living daylights up here? Keep in mind, I can't even see where I'm going, so. I will give everybody at least 7 or an 8 out of 10. Yeah, I did die. Somehow, a polar bear did get me through the crowd of aloes. Yeah, I was forced to use commands, but I wasn't going to end this episode without the win. I wanted a bloody win, and I got my bloody win. I knew this cape was going to be a pain in the butt, but I didn't think it was going to be this bad. I could have thrown the Rex out of there a lot sooner, but I didn't. 3 Megalodons, and I know at least 2 of them are low level and absolute garbage. And I tamed a Pelagornis because it was a high level and it just happened to crawl in the base. Right. Throw everybody out. We lost Aqua, which was the first aloe. The one that I knocked out and then had to wake up and then retame. We lost it. This Rex got some kills. Probably should have used it a lot sooner than what I did. Shogun somehow managed to survive. I don't know how he managed to get teleported. And then Cave Sister. Those are our remaining guys, and I can breed more. I think I'm actually, like, I need to hatch more. There's a lot of the Rexes and Aloes I have not hatched yet, and some of the berries I have yet to hatch yet. But if I have to, I'll just use this other mod, which is the upgrade station, something that we used before. I'll just use it to make the saddles needed. Because obviously farming them drops is going to be a royal pain. Just look at the amount of berries I have right there. I think we could go ahead and fight the beta and gamma bosses. And we can save the alpha for after we defeat the overseer for the first time. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fight gamma bosses first, and then we're gonna go into, in the following episodes, we're gonna fight the little otter buddy. I did get myself a unicorn. I did save a unicorn from a raptor pack. I did do that. But, I need to take this armor off because I'm on fire. All of my other armor is on my Maywing. But yeah, a fantastic episode. Just look at all the scars I just got. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Sorry it took about an hour. You want to rate the aloes and see how, and rate them yourself? Go ahead, let me know in the comments. I'm pretty sure my score for myself got lowered when I had to use a few commands to, like, give me a potion and food and whatever, but I didn't go in creative mode. I didn't do that, you know, I technically did not cheat. I just gave myself potions and a little bit of food to survive, to get my stuff. So, that's what I did. So don't judge me. I had to. I'll headbutt you. Headbutt. I can see you through the shine on my head. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will see you in the next one. When we take on the Gamma bosses. Hopefully my guys are good enough to battle. They seem to prove themselves in the ice cave of the strong. But can they really win? Can we really win? That is the question. And that's for you all to find out. Bye.